What inspires me to engage in service work with and for the LGBT communities is the opportunity to work with individuals who are part of my community and who I can give back to. My citizen psychologist activity is serving on the board of GLMA, Health Professionals Advancing LGBT Equality. In volunteering with GLMA, I currently serve as the VP for External Affairs, so my job entails handling and advancing the relationships with GLMA with outside organizations, including APA and APA's Division 44. My background in psychology prepares me uniquely on the board of GLMA because I'm the only behavioral health provider on the board and get to offer unique perspective in the work that we do to advance LGBT health equality. One thing that I would share with other psychologists wishing to engage in service work is practicing engaged commitment, really deciding what areas, what tasks, what opportunities you want to engage and volunteer in, and devoting your time to that. Don't feel like you have to do everything, but do the things that matter most to you.